What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you suddenly can't hear your Valorant agent voice lines. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Valorant voice line problem is a new issue players face since playing the latest update. To fix this, make sure that Valorant is not running on your PC. Next, open up your File Explorer. Navigate to the drive on which you saved Riot Games on. In my case, it's my C drive. From here, navigate to Riot Games, Valorant, Live, Engine, Binaries, Third Party, Windows, X Audio 29, X64, and then proceed to delete this X Audio 2 redistributable file. You can then launch Valorant again. The launcher will try to re-download the missing files, and the voice lines for your agents should be back to normal. In case the problem persists, then open up your Riot client. Under My Games, navigate to Valorant and click on a profile icon on the top right to access your settings. In the Valorant launcher settings, click on Repair. This will take a moment to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files, and it can, in a lot of cases, fix the Valorant voice line problem you are facing. Lastly, in case the problem persists, then there might be a problem with your current audio drivers. To make sure you're using the latest audio drivers, search for Device Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. On this window, expand your audio inputs and outputs. Right-click the audio output device you prefer to use and select Update Driver. Lastly, select Search Automatically for Drivers. This will take a couple of seconds to scan for and potentially download the latest audio driver before installing it. It's also suggested to make sure you're running the latest Windows version before restarting your PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.